Everybody, and welcome back to a video. And today, in this video, I'm back at my survival world. And if you're wondering why I have so much wood, it is because, well, I kind of mined almost all the wood out of the village. Yeah. As you can see, I mined these parts, like this, but there was only two. I haven't mined this one yet because I just wanted to start the video and get this done, the video done. So yeah, guys, I think what I'm going to be doing today, and also guys, I have a furnace if you can see. I'm going to be trying to basically go on a mining trip. I forgot what I wanted to do. Oh yeah, I was gonna build like a little like fence around my house, and I'm gonna actually use cobblestone walls because I thought that was actually a pretty good idea. So I'm gonna build like a little walkway, and I didn't actually grab any dirt before this video. 10 out of 10, is that right? Okay, guys. Okay, there we go. And then we're gonna do that. Okay, guys, so what I'm gonna plan to do is just gonna like build like that, so that like I'm building this so that like people know that like it's my house, because people in the world, like I'm gonna invite some of my friends in here like later in the series, because apparently they want to come in and be in these kind of videos, so you know, gotta do what they want. So I just gotta, because guys, what I'm gonna do first is I'm going to do that and then do that. There we go. And then I'm just gonna make some more before it turns night time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. That looks good, doesn't it? Okay. So then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to build across here and then do this. I think that looks pretty good. Yeah. And then with the last one, where was I going to put the last one if I had an extra? No, it was, put it. Oh, yeah, I know. I was gonna put it, like, right here, but then since I put that right there, I'm gonna put it, like, inside right here just to, like, I mean, I don't know, really, but, like, you know. I'm actually gonna leave it nighttime for a minute. I'm gonna grab some torches, so I'm gonna grab, like, 4. And then I'm gonna... Well, I don't really need one inside my house right now. Well, I guess I'll put one there. So then what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a torch. Right. Ow! 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 Maybe I should set it today. Maybe I should go to bed. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, just maybe. Oh. I just saw the skeleton. Ow! Can I walk outside now? Thank you. I couldn't even walk outside. Like, it was so hard to just do that. Where'd all my bread go? Did I put it in the chest? Oh, yeah. Pizza. Eating pickies and pizza too. So, yeah. I'm gonna put the torches in the corners like this. And then 2 more on those 2 sides. What skeleton is flipping shooting me? Oh, you want to go like that, eh? One second, let me just place this last one. And then I wanted to place 2 on my top here, but like, you know. And also, guys, I'm actually going to be setting up, like, in my Minecraft house, Christmas soon, because it's actually turning into Christmas, so you know, I might want to do some Minecraft Christmas. Wow, it was that week? Okay. I'm just gonna put that right there. How does that look? That looks amazing to me. To me. Okay, it's getting like good in here, I don't know. Okay, so guys, in this video I basically just did some house decorating and putting a fence up, guys. So this is what mainly this video is about. So you guys like and subscribe and slap the bell if you love comedy and gaming, because I am here for you, and yeah, I love comedy and gaming. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and leave a comment down below what I should do next in this world, and what game I should play, because I haven't got any game suggestions. So see if you guys can comment games that you play often that maybe I could play. See you guys. Thanks for the feedback, and I will see you in the next video.